And welcome back to Let's Play Phantasy Star Generation 2. I'm the RPG Chick, now entering the control tower. Now I'm going to try to get all the items in here. Of course I have to get one item, or actually technically two items, but there's two others. There's a dye fluid and a tri fluid in here. I'm going to attempt to get those as well. Well, hello? Hmm? Shelly? Is that really you? Eustace? You took the words right out of my mouth, Eustace. Thank goodness. I'm so glad you're okay. We've been looking all over for you. Huh? For me? Well, of course. Governor O'Connor has been really worried about you, too. Why haven't you reported in? What are you talking about? I have been reporting in regularly. What in Algol do you mean? What did you say? What's going on? I went and checked out the biosystems lab. I found out the system wasn't working properly, so I went without delay to inspect Amadas. However, I couldn't find the entrance to the undersea cave, so I gave up and started checking out the control tower. But I recorded my progress at the data memory terminal just before coming here. Are you telling me you never got my reports? Someone must be intercepting them. Intercepting my reports? What for? I don't know. One thing's for sure, someone is working against us from behind the scenes. Working against us? Yes, I'm sure of it. And do I stutter? Right then. Shelly, return to Paseo as soon as you can. You have to let Governor O'Connor know what's going on. Eustace, what about you? I've got to open the dams. That's our top priority right now. Understood. Be careful, Eustace. Don't worry about me. I'll be fine. In order to open the four dams, you need to retrieve cards stored in this tower's consoles. You'll need to activate the keyboard first. Here, take this. I got the main key, and this is, well, it's the main key. The key that activates the keyboard. If you have a digital music score, the keyboard will play it for you automatically. The pieces that you play may have a mysterious effect. They'll help you out. I see. Thanks. By the way, in order to get into the control room where the consoles are, you'll need to use a technique at the keyboard. A technique? Yeah, Maestro Aventino's technique. Thanks for everything. By the way, I'm really glad you're okay. I have a lot to say to you, but it'll have to wait. Eustace, take care of yourself. I mean it. Come back safe and sound. Okay, we're running out of time. You better go, Shelly. Eustace? Aren't you supposed to head back to Paseo? Alright. Yeah, so we just go forward. Up here. And then from here... Hold on. We need to come out of here. Bigger than I thought it was going to be. Oh, Informer. And Bamboo. Did it just make a sound? It sounded like it just made a sound when that wave came out. How are we doing, by the way? I haven't played for a little bit. We are top-notch, of course. I'm not even sure if I've even fought two of these bamboo things at once. Well, that's gonna be interesting. Strong technique. Oh, I'm missing my defenses. Ah, don't miss. I Powerful but slow technique. I'll keep weakening him with this so far. Got it! Look at all that experience. Holy crap. Okay, so yeah, clockwise. This side of the pipes, I believe, yep. Good, preemptive strike. So just like usual, guys, after a while I'll start fast-forwarding these combats. Almost there. Okay. I think we want to be on this side of the... We can't be on the side of the pipes. Never mind. Oh, we need to heal up. Just like the consult says. It's a good thing Shelley was safe, but there's no time to celebrate. We have to enter the dams as soon as possible. Now those eyes just open up. Now... cover 60 points. Max hit points. Oh, 20 hit points for each ally. Oh, I see. Okay, right. So there are two lifts. If you want to go right, you take... If you want to go right to and just forget about getting items, take that south lift. However, I'm going to take the north lift to get some dye fluids. And... it's that way somewhere. Ooh! Are we not men? We are D-ho. D-E-H-O. Doesn't sound as good. It's very low, though. Very low threat. I kinda like that. Cool. Way. healing. Oh, her techniques are running low. That's no good. Well, speaking of techniques, here is a tri-fluid. Let me look at my items really quick. It restores 100 technique points. I was hoping it might restore all, but it doesn't. Main key, access to keyboard. Okay. Okay, so there's a thing we have to fall down right here. And then we're in a locked-in room, so we need to go down. And then we need to go clockwise around the room. And leveled up. Let's use some of Kind's techniques. Oh, I thought Kind's had healing. Alright. Let's use Eustace then. Healing times. Okay, I'm not sure if I went the right way. Oh yeah, we take this, right? Yep. That's the container we want. Mazorin Gamma. Haven't seen these again yet. And killed one. Okay, and heal self. Actually, wait. She's almost at point. Useless heal her. Come on, you nut big pile of nuts and bolts. Oh, and got rid of another one. Nice. Almost ready to get that dye fluid and get the rest of the way, actually start just heading straight for our destination. 320 points, that's freaking awesome. I find I have to, if I hit the button, I speed it along. I just can't skip it though, it's weird. Okay, so right here. Dye fluid. Kind's got really close. Okay, we're gonna start using our items. Now to get back, we have to go down here. Now we're back on the first floor, and we go around, and we're actually near the center. Kind's leveled up. So going back up. Boop. I guess we're okay enough. So I gotta do the same thing as before. Do the clockwise around. Oh wait, this isn't the first floor? This is second floor, right. Okay, never mind. Oh man, I hate these things. Got a little lost. See how well this works on a single machine. Oh man, we didn't get rid of any of them. We might as well just hit the damn thing. Or try to anyway. We'll keep missing. Ooh, nice. Okay, time to take him downtown. I missed that. Obviously. You know, I wish I could make some kind of sense out of all this, order this together. Use the fruitcake for use us. Oh wait, that restores weight? Technique points? I thought it was hit points. Shortcake. Oh damn it. Okay. Well, now that we have technique points, we'll just use his technique points to bring everyone back up. I did not mean to do that. I don't have a... I only have 60 and 20, not complete total. Okay, that's right. We need to go around this way. How did Eustace get so low? What the hell? Okay, now we need to find the south elevator of the two. Okay. Thank you. get to this elevator. Ah. Cool. Now three. Hold on, look at my notes here. Okay, there's a lift. Really nearby, but it's that one. And all these damn pipes are in the way. Damn it, and now monsters. We're gonna have to use this technique at the end, so we want to make sure he has at least 3 points. I'm actually gonna switch to Anne now. Okay, so we're gonna have to go all the way down and then through the center here, which you can see across this black expanse here. Oh, it's close. Now we don't want to take this elevator. Wrecker leveled up. Continuing to the elevator. Oh, almost. And just leveled up again. But she's almost dead. So we all got pretty much banged up. So yeah, I say die mates for everybody. Or try mates, actually. Here's one. I haven't had to use antidotes for quite a while. Fourth floor. The device is really near. It's right here. Damn it. Oh my. It's an eyesore. Well, look at that eyesore. You just look at that. This is a high problem here. Now, I want to use kinds of spells, but his guns, when they hit anyway, they tend to do more damage. So it's kind of a waste. We're still going before it, and, well, missing. Missing defense. That's not that bad. I thought it was going to be really difficult. Oh, it's like 20? Scratch one eyesore. Digital music score. Okay, that's what that is. Play this on the keyboard. Sounds like a plan. Let's heal up a little. Maybe. Let's, I just saved, so. Let's, take a walk on the wild side, I guess. And, we need to go back. Right, we need to go back to the elevator and past it. And kind of keep going. Another eyesore again. Destroy it just like the other one. Nice. Does not hit that much for much damage. What's that? It said S instead of A, B, or C. What is S? Satisfactory? Sucky? I think it's satisfactory or super or something. What is this elevator? It's really close, right here. Okay. Try me. Definitely for kinds. And uses. And the shortcake is for 80 hit points. Not every spear mono mates around. Mono fluid. Oh, I want to check something. Yeah, I'm gonna have to burn the diamond here. I don't want Rucker being down 100 points like that. Kind of a waste of a trifluid, but yeah, whatever. I want to look at Anne, what she's wearing here. Oh, she is wearing the plasma field. Okay. Boop. Okay, so now we just need to make our way to the center of the room, which involves going down and all south and east. Oh, I got three of these damn things. I might just leave this battle in. They remind me of those squiddy things from the Matrix. The ones that they disabled with the EMP burst. Oh. Okay, this one's still the lowest anyway. Not much different stuff. Die, squiddies! Okay, in a second, after you finish attacking, then die! Oh, we miss. There you go, one left. Not doing too well against them, are we? Use to save the day. We got a B. And Kai's leveled up. And let's speed along the process. Thank you. I'm gonna save and not heal. Use the main key to activate the keyboard. Oh, I saw this in the forums. It doesn't mean, okay, go ahead and use the key now. It means we used the key. Digital music score can now be played. Digital music score number 18, Flight by Aventino. This piece is an overture from the Optano dance suite Flight by Maestro Aventino. The beautiful minor key and exciting changes in the piece will instantly give you the feeling of flying in the sky. Start playback of this piece. Now I just saved, right? If we hit yes. No, I guess that's Flight. So go through this again. No. Stopping playback. Okay, I thought it would say random stuff. I guess not. This is when we use our music technique. Use this cast music! Now, that opens this, which I guess was closed. Oh man, every time I get so close to an elevator. Ambush! No! So we got one more floor after this. We can get all the key cards. All in a row too, it's funny. Unless they're surrounded by pipes, I can't tell. Eustace just leveled up. I'm still pretty okay, I guess. Okay, so we are on the last floor. I don't even have any notes on this. Yeah, he has all the key cards. And he has monsters. Oh. Warning, this is a red card. Removal without permission will be punished in accordance with the law. Obtain red card. Ditto. I'm kind of wary of some boss coming along. Once you get all these cards, I'm not sure, so... Oh, it's a waste. We'll get more. We have so much money. Yellow card was safety removed. Blue card. Got all the cards. Now there's nothing else to find on this level, so let's get the hell out. We did it! Now we need to get back. We need to head to the four dams now. I hate the design of this place. Everything but the medical place. Oh, do we even need to be healed? Not really, no. I want to get technique points back. There you go. Now, there's one thing we haven't done. One place we haven't talked to since this whole flood thing started. And that's Aramea. So I just want to go there really quick and talk to these people. Wait just a minute. There's rumors about you all over town. They don't paint you in a good light. Are they still, like, rebuilding? I mean, obviously. Yeah, same description. Sorry, Mommy says I can't talk to you. Well, these guys believe it. Are the biomonsters gone? Are you sure? Evil always sticks around in some shape or form. What will the next calamity be? How the hell should I know? So some of these people buy into the fact that we're, bad guys. You? You look just like those people on the wanted posters. No way! It's you guys? Oh my, I'm so sorry. I wish there was something I could do for you. This is crazy. Damn insurance company. Say my policy doesn't cover the damage caused by the rascals. How can I get away with this? I don't know. I know I've seen your faces before. Hey, where's your girlfriend? Did she dump you? My god, the wound is still too fresh. The biomonsters may be gone, but I still can't do anything all by myself. What am I supposed to do? Red-haired girl. It's one thing after another. Now we have to worry about being flooded. We're in dire straits. You got your money for nothing and your chicks for free. You've made Mother Brain angry. I hope you regret what you've done. Kids these days are nothing but criminals. Thanks. When I grow up, I'm gonna go on an adventure too. But I won't screw up and end up on the wanted list like those other people. What do you think, mister? I think we're the other people. Oh, we haven't checked the shops. I think that's all that's left. Hee hee hee. The smell of blood is in the air. Do you need to revive someone? Nope. Welcome, this is Mother Brain's information terminal. Your whereabouts will be discovered if I record your location. But you say there's no other way? I understand. I will record your progress. Sure. Played quite a bit since then. From 5 hours to 32. Don't do anything crazy. Okay. Well, your databank has you registered as wanted criminals. But you don't look like bad guys. Come on, I'll send you where you need to go anyway. What exactly do bad guys look like? What kind of trouble have you gotten yourselves into? Well, let me have a look at you. We're fine. That's it? Okay, I guess that's it. I know they don't have a armor shop or something. Yeah. For whatever reason, they're the only place that doesn't have one. Should I head back and tell the Governor O'Connor that she's safe? We're on this side of town. Eustace, I am glad Shelley is back safe and sound. She disclosed all she knew about these circumstances, and things seem to be as you say. These incidents strongly suggest a conspiracy is afoot. Unfortunately, we have other pressing matters to attend to. Open the four dams and spare us all from a watery demise. Good luck, Eustace. He says nothing at first. Oh, crap. I didn't mean to go back in there again. Okay. Okay, thanks for watching. We will have to go to the four dams, which involves getting to our ship, or our... whatever they're calling it. Jet scooter, right? And, yeah, we need to sail the friendly seas and go to those dams. I'm not even sure which one we should go to next, or if it doesn't matter. I'm sure there are different difficulties. So, anyway, thanks for watching. See you next time, and enduring. Grow strong.